What is Eid al-Fitr? Eid al-Fitr, which means Festival of Breaking of the Fast, marks the end of the month of Ramadan, which is a special time when Muslim people fast between sunrise and sunset. When the new moon is seen after the month of Ramadan, the next day, Eid begins. If the moon cannot be seen, Eid is celebrated the following day. Eid Mubarak is a greeting that is often used during this festival. It means, have a blessed Eid. Eid is usually a 3-day celebration in which families and friends share meals together, including foods like samosas, pakoras, kebabs, and dates. Dates are usually one of the first fruits or foods eaten after fasting during Ramadan. Eid usually begins with the family having a small breakfast together. This will be the first daytime meal that has been eaten in 1 month. Muslims will then go to a mosque or congregate outside and pray together. Muslims will visit their family and friends and enjoy a large feast, and children will each get gifts of money, clothes, or toys. There may also be parades or other celebrations outdoors. Some Muslim families celebrate Eid al-Fitr by wearing new clothes. Homes are usually decorated with colourful decorations and lanterns. Some women and girls decorate their hands with mehndi patterns. Mehndi is made from crushed henna leaves mixed with oil and other liquids such as lemon juice, water, or tea. Eid al-Fitr is a time for Muslim people to thank Allah for the strength that He has given them to have self-control during Ramadan. It's a time to celebrate with family and friends. All that's left to say is Eid Mubarak from everyone here at Twinkle.